all of these great black leaders for the first 150 years of our history were major restrictionists. It was about the numbers with them. And a lot of times they said, W. Du Bois said, I feel bad about telling the Negro from the Caribbean that we don't want them to keep coming. But it's hard on us black Americans.
Yeah.
It's too many.